According to the Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Alupo, extortion reports in government health centers have continued to reach her desk. She stressed that such acts are affecting service delivery to the community. Alupo directed the Education Ministry and the Medical Council to ensure that health workers exhibit high levels of professionalism and integrity.
More recently, Uganda was again outstanding by controlling the Ebola outbreak in just 69 days, with a total of 140 cases, 87 recoveries and 55 deaths.
The Vice President also warned health workers and specialists in government hospitals to stop absenting themselves from duty, adding that some assign heavy workload to their intern doctors whom they are supposed to supervise.
I would like to remind you to adhere to the professional ethics and code of conduct, whether you work in the public or private sectors. I have heard of reports of negligence of patients, charging of patients, uncalled for investigations.
During the engagement, health workers appealed to the government to consider giving free medical treatment to health workers and also deploy the growing number of unemployed health workers.
I want to be sure that maybe you will have put a signature and say, no, all health workers, free treatment when you fall sick. We shall celebrate our government. Because that is very key for us.
Can we ensure that these young men and women go and serve their communities? Because that's what we were taught at school, to go and serve the communities.
They, however, expressed gratitude to President Museveni for addressing their concerns.
I request you to clap your hands for the salary increment that the president did. I assure you, we are the only people, all the scientists, who are added salary. Other people hate us. For you, you spend money thinking people like you. Other people do not like us. Because the places you go to, they can't go.
Uganda has witnessed a growing number of medical interns recently. If all deployed right from the government health centers at the grassroots, medics believe they will narrow down on gaps in the service delivery. Report compiled by Jaliet Namoya for the news.